quest is completed. Your pack is full.
Thank you. So once you accept a quest, you don't have to complete the quest, as it will continue generating quests for you, right? So this is automatic quest. So all you gotta do is go cancel the quest. Cancel. Yes. And then it frees up quests. You're only allowed 3 quests at a time. And to top it all off, everything renews itself. So I believe it's like every 2 levels, or you know, every 2 levels, everything respawns. So like, say if I went down another level and then I came back up 2 levels to level 1, everything on level 1 would be respawned, you know. And so that's how it works. So everything does respawn. Like, say I cleaned out level 2 here, right? If I left and teleported to the town and came back, there'd be nothing on this level and there'd be nothing on level 1. Why? Because the level prior to the level you were on would still be empty. So it's one of those weird things. But every level you go down, it's like every 2 levels, the last level before the previous level renews itself. So you can always constantly grind. So it's just a little fun little thing. Like I said, it's not story linear at all. This is just something fun to do. I do think though that level 40 moving is a requirement. We're gonna do a few more videos and then we're gonna end the last video with level 49. Like I said, we're gonna do a few more videos of this, little questing and upgrading, and then we'll come back in. We'll skip a bunch of gameplay, come back in with the last video where I'm level 49, so you guys can see that. Alright guys, that's pretty good. We're gonna hop back on in here. We're gonna go down to level 3 and see if we can't get that accomplished. I highly doubt it, because we don't have a whole lot more on there. So we'll see. Alright guys.
Granted new skills. You are fortified. Thank you. You are fortified. You are overburdened. You cannot carry anymore. Fate smiles upon you. Cannot carry anymore.
Hey guys, so I want to show you something else here that you guys will eventually check out. So this is the spellbook, by the way, just FYI. So this is the portals here, which we're going to do. We're going to be able to come back where we left off here. All you got to do is right click.
You are overburdened.
Turn it down.
You step into the portal.
And you can come back. So just FYI. So if you guys need to, get out of there and sell your off your gear and whatnot, come back. Always go back to where you left off at. So without further ado, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end this here and see you on the next episode. Thanks again for tuning in. Peace out.